We've all watched superhero movies and likely wished we had some sort of superhuman skill or power. Well, it turns out there are a group of people who actually exist and do have very special skills bordering on superpowers. All over the world, warrior monks train to enable their bodies to do some incredible things. From strength and speed to near invincibility, someone needs to get the Avengers in touch with these guys. Just be sure to give your best kung fu click to that subscribe button before witnessing some truly impressive skills. Superhuman strength. Let's be honest, most people are just happy if they can do a few push-ups before they collapse into a heap on the floor. Shaolin monks don't do regular push-ups, but if they did, they would likely destroy everyone. That's because these guys are so strong and focused, they can perform push-ups using just two fingers. If that doesn't impress you, monk Shi Li Liang can hold himself up with just one finger. With all that ability and power in just a couple of fingers, it's scary to think of what they can do with the rest of their body. Fearlessness. Powerful superheroes need to be fearless. They must be able to take on a range of challenges from scaling the highest mountains to enduring the coldest environments. There are more than a few warrior monks who do this on a regular basis. And then there's this guy. This monk in Thailand stunned onlookers when he sat in a pot of boiling oil over an open flame. While some say the oil started to boil, others felt it was all a bit of trickery, possibly using a specially insulated pot. Regardless, we think sitting in a pot of oil over a raging fire still requires some pretty big cojones. Gravity-defying. Combining incredible speed, balance, and strength allows some monks to perform feats bordering on superhuman. Time and time again, they have shown off their ability to ignore gravity and run along walls nearly effortlessly. If that's not impressive, some Shaolin monks have gone a step further and demonstrated their best mountain goat impression. Running, posing, and fighting on the side of a mountain? It's like something straight out of a high-budget movie, only very real. Water walking. Okay, so no one can actually run on water, at least for more than a step or two. Then there's Shi Li Liang. When he's not running on walls or doing one-finger push-ups, this Shaolin monk is outdoing everyone else on the water. Using thin plywood boards linked together, he ran across a river using his incredible balance and speed. Technically, it's not really running on water, yet considering that no one else could get a few feet before sinking right under, we think it's amazing he made it 125 meters across. Insane endurance. It's one thing to have powers like super strength and speed, but if you can't use them for any length of time, then it's pointless. So how are monks able to endure so much? It's all thanks to training, and especially meditation. While physical training prepares the body, meditation prepares the body and mind to endure things most of us couldn't take for more than a few minutes. From sitting motionless on a mountainside, to hanging from their neck or feet for hours, to holding some of the most insane poses, the monk can outlast pretty much anyone thanks to the power of their body and mind. Like a bullet. Who needs a gun when you have a Shaolin monk? With super strength and muscle control, a monk can do things most people write off as a hoax. In this instance, this monk is able to transform his arm into a gun, which can fire a needle through a pane of glass, leaving only a small hole. A German TV crew discovered that it could be done if the needle was thrown perfectly straight and at a speed of around 150 kilometers per hour or 136 feet per second. Wow. Balls of steel. If you've seen the movie Deadpool, then you know when Deadpool punched Colossus in the crotch, nothing happened. We're thinking Shaolin monks are somehow related to this X-Man. You see, part of the training these monks go through involves some rather painful-looking stuff. Dragging around a log by your testicles is not something any of us could or would want to do. Then there's the training that involves having another monk punch and kick you in the crotch, all while you maintain your composure. No, thank you. Temperature regulation. When you're too hot or cold, you likely adjust the temperature in your house or change your clothing to something more appropriate. Tibetan monks avoid these modern extravagancies and simply change their body temperature using their minds. Thanks to amazing meditation techniques, one Harvard study proved that monks could in fact raise their body temperature several degrees. Not only that, they could control in which part of the body the temperature was changed. Think of it like the human torch, only without the dangerous flames and chance of fire. What food? In addition to altering their temperature with their minds, some monks can actually adjust their metabolism and slow it down to incredibly low levels. One group of Indian monks was reportedly able to slow their metabolism by over 60%. Considering the average human's metabolism slows to around 15% during sleep, that number is pretty incredible. It means the monks can survive with less food and less oxygen than regular people require. Combined with the ability to control their body temperature, and this all explains why monks can survive bitterly cold nights in the mountains with minimal supplies and clothing. Invincibility? Some of you, no doubt, can't resist cheating a little when you play video games. Well, sometimes it seems like monks are using a bit of a god mode cheat themselves. Their training and focus means they can take blows that would drop a normal person in seconds. Yes, there is more than enough evidence showing monks taking repeated shots to the head or getting hit across the throat with a staff, all to no effect. Combined with all the other powers discussed in this video, we'd say there are definitely some monks out there who would qualify for at least an internship with the Avengers. Now, before you go off trying crazy Shaolin monk moves and breaking lamps, remember that you are a mere mortal. If you're really into special warriors, however, why not sit back and take in another video on ninjas or the military? We've got a lot to choose from at the richest. Just remember to subscribe. Bye-bye.